had everybody standing up, ready to jump.
Who would like to volunteer for the Tank Corps? Who would like to volunteer for the Air Force? Who would like to volunteer for the Navy or whatever? And then they said, who would like to volunteer for the Airborne? So I said, what the hell is the Airborne? Nobody ever heard of it.
A lot of them were awfully green, and we knew that. We hoped we could keep them alive, and they could keep alive. A lot of them didn't, but no.
He said, from this day to the ending of the world, we in it shall be remembered. We lucky few, we band of brothers.
I thought one of two things, a quick death or a quick death or
suicide. We knew that we could depend on each other. And so we were a close-knit group.
Then a medic came along, and I think he really saved my life, because he stuck a serrette in a key position, morphine.
I don't know the exact amount of men that got killed in that, but six, seven of them were real close friends of mine.
Knew that we could depend on each other. And so we were a close-knit group.
Thank you.
suicide.
Mr. Montgomery.
Foundry is a channel! Order, sir! You go somewhere else!